On Hatteberg's People, when you view the art of Shin-hee Chin of McPherson, you step into a segment of the art world where few excel. Well, Shin-hee, she is one of the best. She is an internationally exhibited artist whose work in fiber art is stunning and deep. Her artwork has been exhibited globally in Japan, China, Paris, Italy, and South Korea. Yet, she chooses to work at Tabor College in Hillsboro. Here, she puts her Christian faith in every fiber of her storytelling art.
My artwork is become part of me. I pretty much enjoy the process.
The process is striking. Shin-hee Chin, in this aspect of her art, uses fiber, discarded blankets, and stitching to create masterpieces of the human condition. Her work is deep, thoughtful, and complicated.
I start with the emptiness so that I can fill that up.
Sewing and stitching, regarded as woman's work, is done by Shin-hee as an artful look at the repetitive nature of what women endure.
Woman's work is always devalued, and the house chores never be appreciated. But then that fact make me reevaluate the mundane woman's chores can be an art form.
The thread and simple yarn in creative hands is a powerful art form. Shin-hee's work relates to all of us in imagery that connects us to history and to each other.
I think human face is the most interesting. Everybody has the same features, but everybody's different. So that actually fascinates me.
Shin-hee, a South Korean native, teaches at Tabor College in Hillsboro her religious roots deep in Christianity.
I am a happy person, but I know the sadness of life.
There is a color and vitality in her work, and yet a personal sadness that life's journey gives women of all cultures. In a book of her work called War and Peace, Shin-hee, using fabric, cotton, and line threads, shows us the moment a Korean woman receives a letter telling of the death of her son. She says sadness makes us human and connects us to the rest of humanity. Again, this work formed by cotton and linen threads on a cotton fabric.
My thread length is about this much, and then I just tie it together, make a knot, and then make a longer stitches.
What she creates with thread and fabric is soul-stirring. She says to expand the boundaries of family, she created portraits from September 11th of 1,910 ballpoint ink portraits of some of those whose lives were destroyed on 9/11. So whether Shin-hee is creating or teaching, she is constantly aware of the changing human condition, told so well through her fiber art.
But I found the joy doing that.